approaching.
The battle gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet-funded Walker gear, the battle gear still hasn't been properly field-tested. I'd like to assign a combat unit to take it on dispatch missions so that we can evaluate its capabilities and reliability. Assuming you've got no objections, give the order to dispatch. Boss, we need evidence to prove our suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Please, landing zone.
Roger.
Suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Cover me.
Понял! Найти вражеского снайпера и...
AI pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up. I wonder what kind of secrets are buried in it. I'll let you know if we learn something. Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead? Boss, head for Yaha Ovu's supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body.
If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, and this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Thank you.
sandstorm approaching.
Thank you.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
Капитан, давай четыре! Тут что-то странное! Ну-ка!
Presence detected. The map has been updated.
Cloud. You gotta extract him.
Thank you. Понял. Внимание всем подразделениям.
Please select a drop point.
Повторяю. Отправить помощь.
Supplies requested.
КП, Эльмин 4. Потерял противника. Ищу последние точки соприкосновения. Прием.
Это КП. Понял.
Supply drop complete.
Конец связи.
КП, Эльмин 4. Противник скрылся из виду. Начинаю поиск. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Они не могли уйти далеко. Будьте бдительны. Конец связи. Штаб, штаб. Это КП. Возобновился огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ. Но потеряли врага. Враг будет все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Fire!
boss. I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Development project has been added.
Code Tucker, what are the metallic archaea?
Volcanic craters spewing sulfur. Water hot enough to boil your skin off. Ocean depths of 800 plus atmospheres. Wastelands radioactive enough to kill you where you stand. There are groups of organisms that survive despite. No. Because of living in such environments.
I've heard about them. Extremo... something.
Extremophiles. By selecting certain species...
Roger.
...culturing and repeatedly modifying them, I created a metallic offspring of pure archaea. They subsist on metals rather than organic matter.
And some of them even consume uranium?
Yes. Uranium enrichment archaea metabolize only uranium-235. As a result, they produce weapons-grade enriched uranium. How is that possible? Consider how plants fractionate carbon isotopes when they conduct photosynthesis. Nature possesses abilities beyond our imagination.
So it was archaea that brought down your chopper?
Corrosive archaea, yes. They oxidize metals, feeding off the energy in the electrons they receive. What became of the wreckage?
We had the R&D team retrieve samples for study in airtight plastic containers, of course.
Prudent.
Side ops list updated. Mission list updated. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa. Deploying.
Research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area is being guarded by zero-risk security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Alle eenheden, speciale waarschuwing. Verdedig your position. Uit.
Boss, looks like they're stepping up security around the targets. Watch yourself.
Inbel te luchtgesteen as ons vermoedig. Dank vader, uiteindelik. Die helikopter ondersteun verander alles hier.
Dat!
Not now.
in position.
Where? Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now.
Boss,
about that AI pod you retrieved from Emmerich's research facility. Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human. The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air got in. That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.